Plunge into the mystery of the Old Testament's most intriguing name for God, Yahweh. A moniker shrouded in enigma, its exact spelling remains unknown, thanks to the original Hebrew's lack of vowels, leaving us with the tetragrammaton, YHWH. The sacred resonance of this name was such that ancient Hebrews substituted it with Lord during readings. Fast forward to the Christian era, the vowels for Lord were incorporated into the tetragrammaton, birthing the transliteration Jehovah in the King James Version. But the question remains, what is the root meaning of Yahweh? Scholars believe it's derived from the Hebrew verb to be. In Exodus, God supposedly explains the meaning to Moses as I am that I am. But interpretations vary widely. Some say it means I call into being what will be, while others suggest he causes to be, he creates. The Dead Sea Scroll text of 1 Samuel 2:3b offers another perspective. The God of knowledge makes things happen, or come into being. This interpretation portrays Yahweh not only as the creator, but also the preserver and controller, a depiction that fits perfectly with Moses' announcement of Yahweh's deliverance of the Hebrews from Egypt. So, while we may not know the exact spelling, the essence of Yahweh is clear. A God who brings things into being, a force that makes things happen,